Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
And it's Elfsborg playing today against today Djurgården. This game, Alan, is a visiting team that won't be fazed by the atmosphere in this ground because they know they can defend.
No, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break through this defence.
Line up for the home side. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
This is the away team lineup. His last season in the game, possibly.
And once your reaction slow down, I mean, it's such an integral part of the position, and he feels maybe that he's not what he was. Now first versus third, a chance for that third place team, Martin, to peg back the leaders with a good performance. It's not going to be easy, but they've got the talent to do it.
Sven Solomonsson has the honour of taking charge of this game. Referee's blown the whistle, and the game has started. Some potential in this move. And now the shot! Oh, that's a great goal and a great start.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. It's another turnover here.
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Let's see the replay now. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball.
now.
Hit it well, but oh, just too high. Here comes the support.
Here's the cross. And he's up for the header. Good jump. And the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
It's a quick break. Traoré. He's kept it out. It's a corner. Turned it on to the frame of the goal. Here's the cross.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Play.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
And he's put it in for the goal.
Well, that is a real surprise. And the team with 11 men are just looking at each other, really saying, how did we let that happen?
Well, I think the side with 11 have been a bit too nonchalant, actually, and taking the foot off the gas and they've been made to pay.
And here is another angle on that goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Shots on here.
Useful block in those circumstances. Throw in now. This is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Frick. Now he's looking for support. Good passing here.
And here's the shot.
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. And here's the replay again.
Oh, unlucky goalkeeper. He got a cross, he got a hand to it, but just not quite enough.
knocker. This team really on top of their game, and they've got themselves...
And shoots! Well, well done, the goalkeeper. There was real power in that shot.
His cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Gomez. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. He's gone too early, he's offside. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Just. It's pulsing. Powerful clearance.
He's got his shot off now.
Straight at the keeper. That is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. The visiting team here are trailing at half-time, and that best defence... And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Looking good, this move.
Shot on!
Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
Robin Knocker. That's good pressing play from this team, and the tackler in particular. Holson, and no wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser.
And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Pass, unforced error, really. Frick. That's another turnover here.
Here's a chance!
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. In here. It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball either. Will be their throw. Frick. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Frick. Lost possession here, possibly, a booking this. Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
And one or two players out there losing their... ...heads a little, they've just got to calm down.
It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Olsen.
Now the shot!
Excellent block there. Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them.
We've got his fist to it.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Well, I'm shocked that that number's gone up, because he's been a star turn today. And, of course, there's still a chance of winning this game.
Yeah, just when you're looking for a little bit of something extra, I thought this was...
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
Very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
And shoots! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up.
Holson.
Over there that we didn't expect.
Oh, and goes across.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least.
Holson.
Useful block in those circumstances.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
What a finish we're having here. It's still level as we enter the last 5 minutes. Both teams still have a chance to win it.
Good forward play from them.
Tight against the touch.
Touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
He's going to have a go, isn't he, with this substitution, the manager. It's definitely an attacking move to try and get a winning goal.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
The shot's on!
There's a chance from the corner.
There was danger. But he's cleared it.
And in goes the cross.
Here's a chance. He's kept it out.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. The whistle's gone, free kick.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
It.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Well, they're on the attack again, running out of time. The scores are level. Could this be the moment?
Defender to it first. It's a difficult shot of volley. It's a good one.
Could this corner decide the game?
Good technique.
Shots on here.
Well blocked.
referee blows, and it's all square. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
Stock in trade for the visiting team, although they didn't manage a goal themselves, but their defence, top class.
Yeah, they're not as tight and as solid as we've seen them for most of the season, but still get themselves a draw.